So what is a multivitamin and why do we need it? Well, a multivitamin is a multiple vitamins and nutrients and micronutrients, so the minerals and vitamins that are essential for your daily caloric needs, but also your biochemistry. Standard American diet, even if we eat healthy, the nutrients aren't found in our soil and in our foods that we eat every day. So we really need a multivitamin to get us through our core requirements of what we need. Why do our vitamins work better than others that I feel? Well, they're full of high potency B vitamins that help with a lot of people's stress. I feel everyone is very stressed in today's environment. So we need to add a lot of those B vitamins. And our vitamins actually contain methylated vitamins because methylated vitamins are more bioactive. We actually convert, let's say, a B vitamin to a methylated version of that, which is more active in our body. So all of our vitamins carry methylated vitamins, and you don't see that in the random, generic, really inexpensive vitamins. The second part is our mineral content are more absorbable too. Think of minerals as a rock. Our body doesn't like to absorb minerals into our gut. So a lot of our minerals that are in our multivitamins are chelated, and what that means is it's attached to an amino acid, and our bodies are really good about absorbing amino acids. Regardless of all that science, it's really more absorbable. So you really need to pick and choose the right quality of vitamins, not just what's on the label, because it really makes the importance on the difference that it does for your body.